problematic.
Incendiary, yes. It should have been. You know, it's easy enough to say that if something provokes a mob to violence, it's the mob that ought to be punished or prosecuted for violating the law and being violent. But then you get into the whole question of whether a certain offence was so grievous as to serve as a sort of extenuation for the outrage expressed by the mob. We've seen this in the Satanic Verses debate too.
Christopher?